special things that you need to print a professional t-shirt. You need a good textile printer, and you need a good flash dryer. Now, about the Blue Diamond printer, it allows you to print up to 6 colors. I'm going to demonstrate right now a 2-color print and how easy it is. So if you own your own business and you want to print your own t-shirts, just give you an idea. I bought a dozen white t-shirts for $18. Went down to downtown LA and just went in the shop. So at the cost, you're printing your own logo for less than 10 cents on each shirt. And I'm going to show you how easy it is to do. And it is great for your personal or your promotion for your business. If you have a band or a Boy Scout troop, or you're trying to do a fundraiser for a church, just your own bowling league, there's just all kinds of uses. And it's great advertising for your business, and it really is reasonable, really reasonable to do. So that was one color. We're bringing the flash dryer. This is my silver flash dryer. It's an infrared heat panel. It's the best you can get on the market. And all my prices are affordable to get you started for a real low price. So you see how easy that was? And now we're just going to dry. It's going to take 1 minute to dry this, and it's ready to hand out or sell. So you can see how the Blue Diamond printer and the silver flash dryer is all you need, with a few other items, to print a professional t-shirt. Let's print another one while we're letting that dry. Now we're gonna just dry that a little bit there, not for long. To cure it takes a minute, to flash dry it, it's only 5 seconds or so. Okay, this one is ready to wear. And now we're going to dry this one. And while we're drying that one, we're going to print another t-shirt. So printing t-shirts is fun and easy to do. And if you want to just print it for your own business, you'll get advertising for really cheap. But if you want to print it for other people, it's a great way to earn extra cash. On my website, I have videos on how to build other equipment for $10, $15, $20 that normally you would pay $1,000 for. I show you how to build these other things to save you money. The one thing I can't tell you how to build, really, is a good flash dryer or a really good printer. So that's why I make it affordable for you to buy. And that's how easy it is.